The athlete is generally going to choose the path of least resistance. That's the way that is most efficient for them. And efficiency almost always trumps effectiveness. So we have to be very, very patient and careful, number one, about whether we even make that nudge to begin with. And then number two, when we begin to do that process, how patient we have to be through it.